What happened?
Oh, my dad has got no other time to call me. Hi, Dad.
Where are you, my dear?
I'm here only, Dad, with Stephanie.
What are you doing?
A group study, Dad.
Okay, as soon as it is over, please come over immediately.
Sure, Dad, I'll come.
Hey, come on.
Sorry, my dear. Today you're not lucky. Better luck next time. Don't get angry, huh? Okay? Hey, come on.
Hey, please, man. Oh.
Bye.
Shit. I missed her today.
Bye.
It's beautiful, no?
Yeah, nice.
What a beautiful place. Mind blowing, Michael.
Huh. It looks so beautiful, just like you.
Hey.
Hey.
We are the first couple to come for the honeymoon immediately after our marriage, right?
Why won't you say that? I was awaiting for it. But your father said it's not an auspicious day and stopped everything. Our first night was an utter waste.
Don't be crazy, Michael. It's our family custom to see all these auspicious things before starting a new life. So we can't change all these things. We have to follow all these rules. Then only we can lead a smooth life, okay?
If you say so, I'll agree to it, madam.
That's it.
Hey, Monica, what happened?
Though I'm happy we got married, but I'm upset about one thing.
Oh no, so you want to change the groom?
No, Michael. Since my marriage happened suddenly, I couldn't invite my close friends for my marriage. That hurts me a lot. I don't know what I'm going to say when I meet them. I'm worried about that. I feel very bad.
Huh.
Is that so? Once we are done with our honeymoon, you can have fun with your friends.
Hey, you naughty boy.
I meant dinner, madam.
You rogue?
Michael, still how far we have to go?
We're almost there. You remember my friend Aaron? It's his uncle's guest house. You should have a look at his guest house, Monica. You'll be astonished. It's on a beautiful island.
On an island?
Yes, Monica. So nice, so romantic, you know.
A guest house on an island?
Yes, Monica. Why, are you scared?
Scared? Who, me? I'm Miss Brave.
Yes, yes. We'll see.
You will see that.
Come, let's go.
Shall I get on myself?
No, wait, wait.
Okay.
Give me a hand. Watch your step. We're almost there. It was my dream to come to such a place for our honeymoon, you know. At last we've reached.
Is this a place?
Watchman? No one's here. It's a beautiful place.
Yeah. It's like a ghost house.
Hey Monica, look over there.
Hey, it's a cart.
It looks beautiful.
What a creative idea. Aaron's uncle seems to be very creative.
Welcome.
Monica, I'm really excited to get inside the room. Come on, walk fast. We're gonna have a good time. Wow, just look at this place.
Very traditional.
It doesn't look like a guest house.
Very beautiful, Michael.
Wooden work. Beautiful glass. Everything looks so amazing.
I really like this place, Michael.
I really love this place. It's so quiet over here. Do you like it, Monica?
Why? Are you scared? Shall we go that side?
Hey, have a look at this. Where did this cook go now? He's not to be seen anywhere.
I feel like taking a swim. Beautiful swimming pool.
Yeah.
Wow.
Come on now, let's go enjoy our first night.
Hey.
I have the most beautiful lady in my arms.
Why such hurry?
Come on, now let's enjoy. Who's there?
I am the watchman, Hester.
Who is that, Michael?
Aaron, sir, told me if you want anything, call me.
Your phone is ringing. Go and attend it. Go.
Monica, go. Please. What happened?
Hey, buddy. How are you, man? Are you happy?
I want to be happy. You're disturbing me. What do you want?
Sorry, buddy. I have an important message for you.
You forgot about it, right? Just leave it. Don't disturb me.
Don't be in a hurry.
Hey, why, man? What's so urgent now?
It's totally a different matter, yeah.
What do you mean?
It's a capsule, man. Very effective. Once you consume it, you can double your honeymoon effect.
Hey, stop irritating me now. I don't need all that. Don't you have any brains? You're disturbing me.
Hey, don't talk stupid. Do you remember Steve? I've already informed him. He's waiting for you across the river. Pick it up immediately. Don't miss it.
Hey, stop blabbering. I can't go now.
It is useful only for this time, yaar.
Hey, Monica is waiting for me. Just hang up now. Please try to understand. I just started making out with her. Don't waste my time.
You're wasting your beautiful time.
What?
Oh, please try to understand.
Who is that?
She's staring at me. I gotta keep the phone.
Just listen to me. Go immediately and collect the package.
Hey, I can't go at this time, please.
Shall I keep the phone?
Hey.
Bye.
Shit. How do I tell her now?
Who is that, Michael?
Monica. My friend Aaron. He sent a special gift for me, you know.
Gift?
Yeah. It's a very special gift.
A special gift?
It's special. How do I tell you? I'll go and get it.
Please, Michael, tell me now.
I'll go and get it, dear. Be a little patient. Can I please go? Please.
At this time, that too leaving me alone?
Oh, look at you. You're so restless.
Hey.
Please, dear. I'll be back soon.
Okay. You go now and come soon, okay?
Hey, I'm more excited than you. I'll be right back. Take a bath and be ready, okay? After that, we'll start our lovemaking session. Mwah. I'll be back.
I don't know what is that special gift.
Huh? Where's the boatman? I'll go look for him. Hey, you! So? So, please take the boat.
Sir, what is this? You have come so quickly?
I have to get something. Please take the boat. Hurry up.
What is this, sir? You're not allowing me to boost peacefully.
We'll be back soon. Come on.
We'll go, sir.
Start the boat.
Swimming pool?
What happened? It looks like you have a mini bar.
Oh, you're inquiring about this. A customer like you gave it to me, sir. Sir, it is very super effective, sir.
I can see that.
Mm-hmm.
You'll not mistake me if I tell you one thing.
Tell me.
Your wife resembles Cleopatra, sir. You are a very lucky man, sir.
Shit. I think he's drunk. Hurry up now. We're getting late. What are you doing? Faster, sir.
You are in a hurry, sir. Don't stand up, sir. You'll fall down.
Who is it?
Monica? What happened? Why are you crying? What's wrong?
Michael!
Don't cry.
Somebody's following me.
What are you saying? Watchman? Watchman? Where is he? Watchman?
Don't call him.
Please don't cry. Don't be scared. Come. Let's go.
Don't leave me alone, Michael.
Watchman!
Don't cry. I'm with you.
No. Don't call him. I called him thrice, but he didn't turn up. So don't call him. Maybe...
Hey, where were you?
I was here only.
I've been calling you for so long. Did you hear me? Aren't we the only guests over here?
Nobody here, sir.
Then who knocked the door?
It's me. Madam was screaming and she started to run. I came to inquire what happened, but she didn't open the door. So I came back. I'm here to guard you without worrying. Go peacefully and take rest.
Come on, let's go. It's cold outside. Hey, don't worry. Come, let's go. Don't be scared. I'm with you, dear. Don't worry. Let's have a good time.
Shut up, Michael. You don't know anything. Do you know how scared I am? Is it only us staying here? Or is there any ghost over here?
What are you saying, dear? You're overreacting, baby.
I'm not overreacting, Michael. I was telling only the fact.
Hey, please, Monica. It's our first night.
Michael, please. Try to understand me.
Shit. I got the stuff, but she's not letting me do anything. I was really looking forward to this. Why is she doing this to me? Oh God. This is the worst day of my life. My first night has gone for a complete toss. I shouldn't have got married at all.
Michael?
Hey, good morning, darling.
Good morning. Sorry, Michael.
Why?
Yesterday also we missed our first night.
That's okay. But the way you screamed last night, I got scared. For God's sake, please don't do it again.
Don't play, Michael. There is something mysterious here.
Hmm.
I think it's following me. I'm so scared, Michael. Hey, I'm talking seriously. Why are you laughing?
Hey, we are in the new generation. You're assuming things and getting worried unnecessarily.
Go.
Hey, come back. Monica. Oh, this girl. What happened, dear? Are you upset? Here you go. Get ready, okay? I was just kidding, dear. Mwah.
I'm not able to tell him what happened last night. How will I make him to understand?
Hey, watchman, did you have your coffee?
Hmm.
Absolutely no response. If this was my house, I would have had 2 cups of coffee. My bad luck. The cook is nowhere to be seen.
Which cook?
The cook who works here.
When did you see him last?
Yesterday. You were not there. He was the one who took us around and showed us the place. Hey, why are you getting so tensed up now?
The cook you mentioned died about 6 months ago.
No. I clearly remember he was the one who showed us around. Stop blabbering.
The cook didn't return even after 3 days after his relative's marriage. That poor fellow died in a boat capsize. But that cook was a good fellow. He was very fond of this place and the mistress. He was working here for the last 10 years. So he comes and goes once in a while. You don't be afraid. He is a very good fellow. Don't inform madam about this poor little girl. She might get frightened.
Getting scared for everything now.
Something on the tree. Blood.
Hey, what happened?
On the shirt.
Tell me, dear.
It's there. Blood. See there.
Where?
You see there.
Where? There's nothing over there. What are you saying?
There.
You're imagining things now.
I'm not imagining things. You're not understanding me.
Monica. There's nothing over there.
Shit. Whatever I say, you don't believe me.
Shirt, blood. The watchman was saying the cook passed away 6 months ago. Is this all true? No, no, it can't be. Monica, I'm going to take a bath now. Are you listening to me? This place has started freaking me out now.
Michael, It's not that I'm not interested, but I'm so scared, Michael. Please, Michael, let's leave this place and go somewhere else. Then only we can enjoy our life happily.
Please, Monica, let's have our first night over here and then we'll leave, okay?
Bye, Michael. You don't have anything rather than this?
This place is really nice. Come on now, let's go inside the bedroom, please.
Michael, please, dear.
Monica. So frustrating. I wonder who it is now.
Sir, take your breakfast. For your sake, I had informed the boatman.
Thanks. This guy's really crazy. He scares me. Is this really necessary now?
Hey, what's this? I'm so hungry. What did he get?
I'm hungry too, dear.
I know what you're hungry for. Sit down, please. This is very hot. Have it.
That watchman spoiled everything.
Come on, you two have it.
No, I'm not hungry.
Why? You're not hungry?
I'm hungry, but I don't want it.
I know everything. You don't try to play with me, okay?
You're tempting me a lot now, Monica. Okay, you eat. I'll go get some water.
Enough.
Hey, I'm waiting for you inside. Come fast, okay?
He's really crazy.
Yeah?
Michael!
Yeah, Monica, what happened?
This is my friend Lucy. She met with a car accident. I can't believe this, Michael. She has been driving since childhood. And she is a good driver too. Then how could she hit a tree? I can't believe this, Michael. And not only that, it happened only 10 days back.
She must have driven the car recklessly. She must have lost control.
No, Michael. Though she is a rash driver, she has a control on it. I know that.
Monica, relax. You're getting worked up now, Monica.
I can't, Michael.
Monica, accidents happen.
What do you mean accidents can happen? So do you think just I'm blabbering or what? Huh? Michael, somebody's following me. Continuously is tapping on the door. And through the window, somebody is passing by. A blood-stained shirt is hanging on the tree. Do you think all these are accidents?
Monica, you're getting me wrong.
Enough, Michael.
Monica. Damn. Monica, do we have to leave now?
You told me you'll take me to the honeymoon, but this is a hell, Michael. First, we have to leave this place immediately. I can't even stay a single minute here. Make everything ready fast.
Just listen to me for a minute, please.
Michael, just listen to me first.
This is not done. You can't just walk away like that. I'm your husband, damn it. You know why we came here, right? When I was seeing you, your father was against it. After marriage, you're creating problems.
Don't bring my dad into this. Are you speaking like an educated man? Shit. 3 years. 3 years I fought with my parents and I got married to you. Do you think even I don't like to live happily with you? I can't tolerate this, Michael. I'm totally depressed, Michael. As long as we live here, I'm not going to allow this first night happen in this house here.
Then why the hell did we get married? Watchman, we are going to leave now. Call the boatman immediately, okay? He looks like a zombie to me. Scary guy.
Hello? Yes, Mom?
Monica, how are you, my dear?
Hmm.
How is Michael?
We are fine, Mom.
What happened, my dear? You sound so dull. Tell me, what's the matter? Tell me, Monica.
Mom, do you know one thing, Mom? My friend Lucy. She is no more, Mom.
Lucy? No, my dear, it's Diana who died.
What are you saying, Mom? Diana?
Yes, my dear, it's Diana, not Lucy.
No, Mom, it's Lucy who died.
No, Monica. I met your friend Stella in the mall, you know. She told me that it was Diana who died. She also asked for your number. I didn't give it because I don't want it to be a disturbance for you. But I have her number, you know. Do you want me to give it to you?
Mom, give me her number, Mom.
Yeah, note it down.
Mom, wait a minute.
Hello?
Hi, Stella. It's me, Monica.
What happened to Diana?
Moni? Diana, she committed suicide by falling into the sea. I tried telling you about this many times, but couldn't. I met your mom in the mall today. That's when she told me. Due to your love problem, your father broke your mobile and not sending you to the office. And not only that, for the cause of your love, the hardships you have been taking. Moni, there are lots of mysteries in Diana's death. A week back before the incident occurred, she told her parents that somebody is following her. She also thought it must be a ghost activity also. But her parents didn't believe her and they took her to the psychiatrist immediately. Poor thing, yeah. She died mysteriously. Last week, our Lucy, she also met with a car accident. She also said the same thing that somebody is following her to her family members. They also didn't believe her. Monica, did you notice one thing? Among your roommates, it's only you and Percy is alive now, Monica.
Have you seen Percy then?
No, Monica. I am in Bangalore now. I tried calling her, but of no use.
Oh God.
Moni, whatever it is, you just try to be careful.
You have Percy's number, no? Just give me that.
Note it down.
Tell me.
9888.
Yeah.
466.
466.
055.
055.
Take care of you.
Okay. Thank you. Bye.
Hey, who are you talking to? What happened to Diana and Percy?
Something wrong, Michael. The moment we came to this house, everything bad is happening. Whatever we see is haunting here. Me, Diana, Percy, and Lucy. We were close friends, you know that? Among us, two people are dead.
Sorry.
I'm so scared, Michael. I'm really frightened, Michael.
I know, I understand. Give me a phone. I'll try.
Did you get her?
Not reachable.
Oh, God.
Don't worry, Monica.
No. Something might have happened to Percy too.
No, I don't think so. Monica, we should leave this place. Come on, let's pack our bags.
Seems you're ready.
Yes.
The boat is under repair.
Oh no.
It'll get ready by morning. There is no other way to get to the other side.
What are we supposed to do now?
You have to stay overnight here. No other go.
Michael?
This is bad.
Michael?
Monica? What happened? Why did you scream?
See there.
What?
Suitcase.
What suitcase?
There.
Oh God.
I saw that suitcase, Michael.
Don't get tensed. What suitcase are you talking about? I don't see it.
I saw
it. What are you talking about? Watchman, how did you come inside?
If the door is left open, can't I come inside? You may be afraid due to darkness. There is a torch inside the cupboard. If need be, take it out. Okay then.
I wonder where the torch is.
I think it's over here.
Okay, now, tell me, where did you see that suitcase? Are you sure you saw it here, Monica?
I'm telling you, no. I saw it here only.
Then where did it go? I don't see it.
Michael, there was a fingerprint on the glass frame too.
Look, it's just dust. You're over-imagining things.
No, it was here only.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't see anything.
No, Michael. Fingerprint was... It was here only. It was
here?
Like this.
I don't see any fingerprints.
I saw it. I remember I saw it.
I can't believe all
Please,
this.
Please, Michael. Believe me.
Stop blabbering now.
Oh, God.
Come. I think I have to take her to a good psychiatrist.
Oh God.
Let's go, Monica.
Why everything is happening to me?
Don't worry. We're going to leave in the morning anyway. Come, let's go inside. See, I told you there was nothing over there. You're getting worked up unnecessarily. I'm really hungry. Please make something to eat now.
That blue shirt, that suitcase, how it came here?
From the time we came here, she's acting strange. She said she saw a shirt on a tree, a figure through the window, a suitcase in the lawn. But I didn't see anything. Should I believe her? Is there a ghost over here? Maybe that dead cook is doing all this. Huh? I don't know. I'm confused. We should get out of here first thing in the morning. Yeah.
Wait for me. Hey, nobody's there. Come fast. Careful, careful. Slowly, slowly. Yes, Auntie.
Okay. Have a safe journey. See you.
Okay, Auntie. Hey, there. Just stop the car.
Hey, hey, be
nobody
careful.
There, no?
Be careful.
Hey, no slowly. There, no? Come on, slow. Lift, lift.
See if somebody is watching us.
Hey, nobody's watching us here. Come on, fast. I'm scared, yeah. Come on, girls, faster. Watch out, be careful.
I'm so scared.
Hey, come on girls, make it fast.
Fast. Happy 3 hours back, isn't it? Brazier?
What will you do if you don't give it? You'll take it off?
You know about her, no? She's a very restless girl. If she wants, she will remove it also from you. So you better take it and give it.
Naughty. Hey, Monica is a very nice girl, yeah. My goodness. You exchange your braziers, is it?
What do you think? If you allow Lucy, she'll expend husbands too, you know?
Stop. I know about you. If I start pulling your leg, you'll not tolerate it. Mind you, don't play with me.
Okay. Just for the sake of our brand, don't spoil our own reputations. Come on, girls.
Okay. Let me go and pack.
Hey, yeah? Diana. Why she's always thinking about packing?
Hey, she's a village girl, yeah.
Oh God.
Does she look like a girl who's working for a software company? She just waits for a holiday to pack her bags and go to a native place. Oh my goodness.
Hey, What all you know about me? Definitely I have to go to my native. It's been 3 months since I saw my parents.
Hey, I have not seen my parents for a year. I never felt like you. You must go for dating. Enjoy a life with full swing. Why bring parents in this thing?
Oh my goodness. Hey, it's no use talking to you all.
Oh. Sir, please leave me, sir. Everyone are looking at me, sir. Please
hey,
leave
what
me, sir.
Good name you have, man. If I give you one thrash, you'll go and fall. Whom are you asking this question? Hey, I've been working in the shop for 10 years, man. You know what my salary was? 5 rupees a month. After that hardship, I'm presently owning this shop. I'm earning, I'm eating. Huh? Why should I pay you insurance? Am I a friend or relative to you to pay insurance? Stupid fellow.
So why are you getting angry on me like this, sir? What wrong did I do to you, sir?
What is the big use of the money after my death, my dear boy?
Sir, you need to have some responsibility on you, sir. Your family will be benefited after your death, sir.
Only today morning, I prayed God that I should live hale and healthy for 100 years. And you keep on talking about death, man. What is so happy about my death to you? You know one thing? I have 3 daughters to get married, man.
Sir, imagine if you are dead,
hey,
sir.
Again and again you're talking about death, man. I'll ring the death bell for you, man.
No, sir. Never seen
get
such an idiot like
nasty
this.
Fellow.
Hey, baby. How are you?
Yeah, I'm very fine.
Why don't you give me a kiss?
Hey, who's that? Hey, come on, yeah.
Hey, tell
hey,
no.
Come with me.
No. Baby. I can't come with you. I'm very scared.
Why don't you make it tomorrow evening, man?
Let me see. Who's she talking to? I'll try to come.
Hey, Dinah. Who is it?
Okay, listen. My friends have come. I'm just cutting it now. Okay? Bye.
Okay, bye.
Hey, who is the victim today?
He's my old boyfriend, girls. He's just crazy to take me to the beach, you know. Okay, just leave it. As usual, I just closed my eyes and dialed one number. You know who I got? It was an old man.
What? Old man?
You just listen. The way the old man was talking, my mobile battery itself was down, you know.
I just asked for a policy. I don't know why he's getting so angry like this. Anyhow, let's see once again. If I get a policy within 6 months, I'll be promoted as an area sales manager. That was the commitment given by RM. But if it goes like this, I doubt I will be getting that particular position. Anyhow, let's see. Oh my goodness, it's 5 o'clock now. 6 o'clock is an appointment that was given by madam now. I should somehow make it up. I have to go and make myself fresh now and then proceed. That's right.
Hey, pour me a little more now.
They started it.
Come on, girls.
Cheers!
Hey, I forgot to tell one thing. I dialed a number by mistake. A guy got trapped. He's an insurance agent.
Oh, poor guy.
He was forcing me very much to take one policy, girls. And he also sounded very young. You know that I'm a light-hearted girl. I told him to come home.
Is he coming here?
Yes.
Do you have any sense? Why is he coming here? You can have all your fun outside the house.
Hey, just shut your mouth, yeah. It's been long since we have done some ragging. Okay, what time is that guy coming?
6 o'clock.
Okay, why is this girl getting tensed up now? This must be that guy only.
Is Lucy here?
Come in.
Okay.
Hello, insurance. I'm Lucy. Take your seat.
Shit.
Sit down, sir.
Ma'am, I think you are aware about these insurance policies, right? As of date, there are a lot of insurance companies that have existed now. But unlike other insurance companies, we have bought some new schemes and policies adopted, ma'am. If you see, there are a lot of new things
really
that have been coming in the market. For example, it's like
really smart.
An age criteria, it starts from 6 to 60 years scheme, ma'am. Particularly, there are a lot of new schemes for this working women, ma'am. Hope it will be very useful for you, ma'am. Hey, no thanks, ma'am.
Just for a company.
Please, ma'am, don't force me, ma'am.
Come on, just try it.
I'm not used to it, ma'am.
Hey, just try it.
Please,
In her office, she's going to apply policy for 500 people. You don't want?
Yeah, I need it.
Have a drink.
No, ma'am. I'm not used to it, ma'am.
Okay.
Madam.
Today you're really trapped with us. Hey, have Pepsi.
Oh, thank you, ma'am.
Okay.
Now, I shall explain about your new policy, ma'am.
One second. If you have this in one gulp, I'll give you 500 policies.
Sure, ma'am.
Okay, drink it.
Can we sign the policy, ma'am?
You mean policy?
Yes, ma'am.
We will sign that.
Thanks a lot, ma'am.
Hey, come on, yeah. Dance with me. Come.
No, ma'am, ma'am, don't force me to dance, ma'am, please.
Come on.
No, leave me, ma'am.
Hey,
I can't
on.
Dance, ma'am. I'm totally tired. Hey. No, please leave me.
Get up. What happened?
Hey, what happened?
Tell me. Come on. Hey, what happened? Get up. Hey, get up, man.
Baby.
Come on, get up.
Open it fast.
What's it?
That is...
What happened?
That is...
You see...
What happened?
No.
Just come and have a...
Just come and see.
What?
What happened? my goodness! What did you do to him? Why did you do this? What we have to do now?
Please, Moni, do something immediately.
You? He's dead.
Moni, let's dispose this somewhere.
We have to do something. Bring something.
We have to do something fast. Come fast.
Hey, come fast, girls.
Catch the leg. Come on.
Is it necessary?
Hey, hold
careful.
His leg. Hold his
be
leg.
Careful.
Careful.
Yeah. Okay, close it fast.
To kill me only. I have not done anything, Michael.
Don't worry, Monica. Nothing will happen to you. I'm there.
No, Michael. I'm so scared. Will he kill me? Will I die, Michael?
Monica, I'm there for you. Please don't cry. Be brave. We can sort this out.
If we stay here, surely I will die. Do something, Michael. Please, Michael. Let us get out from here. Please, Michael.
I'll go and talk to the watchman. I'll go find out if there's another way.
Michael.
Tell me, dear.
Don't leave me alone, Michael. Please.
Okay, come along. Watchman. Watchman. Hey, watchman! Huh?
My kid?
Blood!
Blood! Watchman's badge? What, Michael?
Watchman?
See there.
Watchman. Watchman. He's dead.
Did he kill him also?
Right, darling. It's your baby. there waiting on me. She looking kind of black. She see me walking up and she went to the mailbox.
The recent launch of INSAT satellite has been completed successfully and Prime Minister has congratulated everyone for their efforts. Now, on the breaking news, a software engineer was being murdered and been put into a lake nearby. The deceased has been identified as Percy. She is the daughter of Assistant Commissioner. A special investigation has already been deputed in this particular case.
Michael!
Nowadays, it's becoming a new trend in the IT industry. The recent incidents pertaining to murder has affected the IT women a lot. Police people have deputed a special force in this particular case to nab the culprit as soon as possible.
Definitely, it will kill me also.
The entire city. For the safety of the women,
can't we
police
escape
have been put
from
at several
place?
Places. More updates of Percy will be covered very shortly. Now, more reports. The match between India and Pakistan.
Shit! What happened, Michael?
Wait!
Oh, no! Michael!
Hey! Who's there? Hey!
Michael, no, Michael. Don't open.
Monica? 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 Where are you? What happened? Monica! Are you okay? Monica! 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 Say something! Monica! Monica!
Michael!
Are you okay?
Michael!
Monica! Where are you? Monica! Where are you, Monica? Say something! Monica! 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 Where are you? I can't see you! Monica! Monica!
Michael! Michael!
Monica!
Where are you? Michael!
Monica!
Michael!
Monica!
Come soon, Michael! Save me, Michael!
Monica! Monica! Are you okay?
Take care of him! I am not going to leave you just like that.
What happened,
Michael?
Michael? Hey, how are you feeling? Are you okay? Sorry, Michael. The watchman informed me everything over phone. Only when I went to the police station to complain, I saw Monica's photo there. Police are investigating very seriously. That is when I knew something fishy was going on. Giving them the details, I brought the police here. I tried getting you over the phone, but couldn't reach you. When I tried calling watchman, the phone kept on ringing, nobody to pick up. Relax, Michael. Nothing to worry.
Do you think if you kill people like this, do you think we will not find it out? Hey, you! Stupid! We are all cops, man. We will finish you.
I know. I know you will track me.
If I am dead, it would have been 6 months back.
My family is depending on me, sir. Now they are left on the street, sir. After all, I am the only son, sir. Gangsters like me have ruined their own life, sir. We have our own visions and ambitions in life. To struggle and overcome and come out of life is strong, sir. Are they women? No, they are evils.
Evils! Just because working in an IT industry and earning a handful of money, have they forgotten about our tradition? Having a good career is not enough, sir. Their character should be good. Nowadays, women are having a tough competition against men. They don't know for what all things they need to compete with men for. Like all other men, they are smoking, drinking, ragging. Shit! I don't know how all to name it, sir. Nowadays, they started to rape even men. Nowadays, people who are committing mistakes are not the real culprits. The real culprit is the one who supports them. Rape. It's common for both men and women, sir. To protect it, women have more responsibility than men. That's our culture, sir. The people who messed with it, I killed them with my own hands, sir.
Please don't do anything.
I'm not going to leave anyone. I will kill them. Kill them all. Kill them. Kill them all.